Yeah, Railroad Stealth Boy. What the shit? I hate it when, like, the characters sit there and judge me for using drugs. It's just like, okay, next time I come up in here, I want to shove the goddamn drugs down your throat. I'm trying to get experience. You start judging my ass, I'ma kick it. Fuckface. Hate being judged by characters, that's why I have a fucking robot. Robot don't care, long as I stay in the back and let her do all the fucking killing. I get the experience for it, so I don't give a damn. You wanna kick all that little ghoul ass you want to? Go ahead. Fucking kill them all, man. Fucking do your tank shit. By the way, where the fuck are you? You're stuck on the stairs. Like trying to shove a tank down a mouse hole. Oh, she's that giant four-wheeling fucking tank, and I'm just like walking down this small-ass tunnel, and she's sitting here struggling. Fallout 4. I've got this big-ass robot with like these fucking tri-leg tanky thing, the sentry legs. So. I'm not the fastest man alive. I'm the slowest speedster alive. No, I don't even watch the show that much anymore. Yeah. I just see everyone complaining about it. It's like, you bitch too much. They just complain too much. It's like, nobody likes, what do you call it right now, either. Yeah, Arrow. Nobody likes Arrow. Like, it's just, Arrow's been dying slowly. Yeah. I am the captain now.
I got something extra special. Why don't you buy me a present and I show it to you?
Sure, why not?
As entertaining as that would
be. Need to be disciplined.
Yeah, you know that's what they're building up to with the new Batman vs. Superman and stuff. So if they're trying to make Superman go all fucking batshit crazy and shit. Yeah. That's what they're building up to. If I killed the woman I love. Yeah. You notice that, oh, do you watch Legends of Tomorrow? No, I mean like just in general. I'll watch it off Hulu. I haven't seen it, but no, I was talking about like when they went to the future and Oliver Queen had like his arm missing. Yeah.
Yeah, that's shitty, dude.
Not missing out on much. Oh no, Devastation was amazing. This Turtles game is like, they're not even doing ninja stuff. Oh yeah. No, that's getting really good reviews though. Like, it's getting really fun game reviews, it's not getting like good story reviews, but...
I ain't never did.
Damn. Well, I mean, that's why ATVs aren't allowed to be on the roads. Dude's going on the wrong way on the road and gets fucking walloped. Cause he's on the fucking street with an ATV. I had that Kiss cartoon up earlier and my brother was watching, what do you call it? Fucking, Zootopia? It's a good movie. There's a lot of adult references. Like, they throw in a Breaking Bad reference. Like, a lot of adult references. Dude, it saddens me though, because Kano's dead. He was like the only Kano for the Kano job.
Oh,
would you want Netflix in 4K? It's like watching Saw in 4K. Why the fuck would you do that? I'm gonna go watch Hostel in 4K. Yeah. Fucking Grody. Yeah. I know. Fucking German typical foreign looking ass shit, man. Fucking. Yes.
Man, how the fuck?
Much.
Right, be easy.
But that doesn't mean you have to give her the damn reason.
Man, how the f- That's that hurt. Damn right. Man, how the fuck do I get to this?
You ever seen Cannibal Apocalypse? Yeah, basically.
Oh, I might want me a massage. Man, if they do, please use smoky barbecue sauce. At least let me choose a sauce. I like my honey smoky, you know what I mean? And make sure you use wood chips, I'd be smiling in heaven, you know? Yeah, exactly, thank you. And so, it's, hey, I'm telling you. Mm-hmm. That's what I'm talking about. Thank you, bro. Thank you.
Yeah, right.
And I brought the hot sauce just in case.
That's some tasty shit right there.
I knew my time would come.
Inspector Tang, this is Wei. Fang Shan is down. Popstar will have to reach out to another supplier. I'm thinking we bag them both at once.
I agree.
If I'm gonna get close to him, I'm gonna need a good disguise. Can you have your people send something over?
All right. Keep me informed.
Got it.
Hey, what's up, lady Taylor?
Don't worry. I'll be back later.
Yeah, cabin fever, I ain't like it too much. Yeah, they could have did a lot better.
You?
Yeah, I... Wait, what do you mean? Oh. yeah, I speak English.
I kind of guessed. What can I do for you?
I'm looking for this place. Old Temple Academy. I thought it was around here. It's supposed to be a kung fu school, but I'm totally lost. I have no sense of direction.
Yeah, I think I know where it is. I mean, it's not too far.
I can give you a ride.
I mean, it'll be easier than explaining where it is.
Okay, yeah, that'd be really great. My name's Amanda, by the way. Or
you guys seen the teaser for the new Transformers movie? Last night or something. I haven't seen a teaser trailer. I've seen the teaser, like, here's the new name kind of thing.
What can I help you? You go enjoy yourself.
So what brings you to Hong Kong? Are you thinking of becoming Chinese?
No. No, I just finished college, and I'm doing a bit of traveling. You know, figuring out what to do with my life, that sort of thing.
How's that going?
Well, I've only been traveling for a few weeks, so no real progress. What are you doing? But I'm checking out Hong Kong for a while. What about you? You got it all figured out?
I wouldn't say that. Yeah, I got a few family issues I'm working on clearing up. Maybe once that's dealt with, I'll get on to figuring out life.
Oh, yeah? You got any pointers?
Well, the trick to Hong Kong is learning to live by ancient Chinese wisdom. Look both ways before crossing the street, always buckle your seatbelt, and only apply makeup at red lights. Don't text and drive, you know, that kind of thing.
Words to live by.
So this is the Bam Bam Club.
Back home, I saw a restaurant that looked a little bit like this.
Don't let the locals hear you say that.
Words to live by. Pretty cool place for a kung fu school.
Unfortunately, the school isn't in the temple. Well, not that temple, anyway.
Didn't they use this temple as a backdrop for, what was it, Fists of Carnage?
No, it was used in the Grandfathers of the Shaolin Fist.
Like these.
Isn't this school supposed to be in a temple?
Can I help you?
Yeah, I'd like to sign up for some kung fu classes. I read about your school in my guidebook.
Guidebook.
Yeah, it said you teach a style with a long lineage, but in spite of all that, it's still considered very effective.
You want to take classes, okay. And you, did you also read about this place in some book?
Well, I...
Wait. I know you.
Yes, Sifu Kwa. I used to be your student. I'm Wei. Wei Shen.
The one who went to America. So you brought this girl back with you. Your skill level with girls, very good. Now time to assess your skill level in kung fu.
Thank you.
Let's see what.
Steer them in the right direction, especially the younger ones. But they all want to be Songong Yi. Now I just train them in the ways of my art. Try to teach them compassion and discretion, and pray for the best.
See, well, I don't think there's much more you can do.
I'm sipping on some alcohol, smoking some bud.
Good.
Song Dynasty? That's like 1,000 years old or something. That's real?
Part of a set of 12. One for each animal of the Chinese calendar.
The Sifu. You used to have the whole set. What happened to the others?
Stolen. By a former student. Corrupted by the triads.
I'm so sorry to hear that, Sifu.
So was I. This collection meant a lot to me. Sometimes you just have to let things go. I should close up. It was good to see you again, Wei. And your lovely fiancé.
What?
Okay, that was fun. What do you want to do now?
I need to get home. But, I will definitely call you later.
Club Bambi, old friend of mine, now he's working for Dog Eyes. That Tom Garton is getting back at us for taking his minibus route.
Look, I'll go talk to Benny, make him see reason.
Yeah, wait, you go do that.
You're doing?
I got a message from Dog Eyes. You want to tell him you sent me away?
Dog Eyes? Oh, sorry, of course. Come on in, sir.
VIPs only.
What's going on in there?
This is one of the best karaoke rooms in the city. Nobody gets in without a hostess or the boss's approval.
I'm sure we can work something out.
Work something out with the hostess.
You're a karaoke hostess, right? Can you get me into the VIP room?
Sure! Just come with me!
You have a bit of an accent. Are you from around here?
Yeah, originally, but, you know, I was in the States for a long time.
Oh, that's so cool! I always wanted to go.
So, what's Benny like?
Benny? You mean the manager?
Yeah.
Well, Benny's nice enough. He always makes sure you get paid on time. Come on! Sing me a song.
Damn, Brad left.
Back home, I'm used to a little more. You'd be the person I'd talk to about that, right? Can I get a VIP room?
Yes, of course. It's much nicer up there.
Go ahead to the lounge upstairs. I'll get the room set up.
fuck are you?
I'm looking for Benny.
Hey, Benny!
Yeah?
Some guy here wants to talk to you.
Hey, hey, what can I do for you?
I have a message from an old friend, Winston Chu.
Winston? Well, this isn't such a good idea. I think you should leave.
He wants you to know that Dog Eyes isn't your problem anymore. If he gives you any trouble, you let Winston know, and I'll take care of it, personally.
You heard that, man. Get the fuck out of here.
Everybody out of the club!
Okay. That's what y'all wanted, huh? Yeah.
spend money, nigga. But if I get it, man, really don't get them money.
Benny, I'm not gonna kill you.
Okay.
Just listen.
Okay. What do you want?
Just what I said. Winston wants to be your friend.
And what about Dark Eyes? Can I go now?
Of course you can, Benny.
Conroy's
still watching. He's got a real hard on.
Is your cover compromised?
Well, you haven't fished me out of the harbor yet.
All right. How are you doing?
How am I doing? Fuck, Raymond, where do I start? There's a civil war brewing in the Sun on Yi. Winston and Dog Eyes escalated practically every day. Don't you read my fucking reports?
I mean, you personally. How are you doing?
Look, Raymond, I gotta get back.
Your state of mind is important. It's important to me, it's important to how you do your job.
Fuck you! I do my job just fine!
Well, that's for me to decide!
You mean Pendrew!
Pendrew assigned me as a controller. And listen, Wayne, Pendrew may not be concerned about you, but I am. I know you have a personal stake here, but this cannot be a vendetta. We're cops. There are rules.
You're a cop. I'm an undercover cop. The rules are different. And you're fucking concerned about me?
You are an officer of the law, Wayne. Same as me.
We are not the same. You understand? We done?
Yeah, we're done.
supermarket near you, cute.
All right. You want to fight? You look like you might survive a couple rounds. Come on, tough guy. You got nothing to lose but your teeth. But your teeth?
Bingo, Ozzy!
Damn.
Ah! keep paying.
Thank you.
Oh. Damn it.